I gotta go to work. Uber Eats will be here in a few minutes for your breakfast. And yes. So yeah.
Can Destiny come over?
Huh?
Can Destiny come over?
Yeah, I will call Destiny. But look, here's some rules. No partying, no boys, and no staying up after 8. Okay? Okay? Y'all hear me? Do you hear me, Evan? Okay, wonderful. Get up. Come in. Hey, Destiny. Girls are back there. Like I told them, no boys, no party, and no stand up after 8, okay?
Okay.
Okay, the girls back there. Wonderful.
Girl, have you seen my blue dress?
Girl, I don't know why you want it, because you like Cookie Monster in it.
Girl, you know you can't be talking dirt, man.
Girl.
Hey, cousins.
Hey.
I ain't got set up behind us some horns, but it's stay right around the corner.
You do?
Yeah.
Ain't no strangers coming to my house, first of all.
Lame, go away.
I gotta go to the bathroom. Hold on.
I get so weak in my knees, I can hardly speak. I lose.
Daddy!
What?
You know, Desiree and Destiny, they talking about they want to bring boys over here when you leave.
And where?
This house.
The devil is a lot. Ain't no boys come. Okay. Okay, look, this is what I need you to do. Act like you ain't tell me nothing. Just
okay.
Go play along with it. They want to play games? Okay. They want to play games? We're going to play the games then. Okay. My phone. Okay.
Hello?
Hey, Amadea. I need your help. So, I got to go to work and I'm not coming back till 3 a.m. in the morning. So, I need you to come over and watch Desiree and Destiny.
For what?
Because Heaven came here and told me that they're thinking about having boys over.
Oh, so she thinks she grown? She thinks she just come in the house when she can, come in old dark 30. What the hell wrong with her?
Right, that's exactly what I'm saying. Like, they just too fast.
Jonathan, I don't know. I don't know, Jonathan.
What do you mean you can't do it?
I have two different interpretations of raising kids. People like to pray for them. I like to purge them. I don't know.
I'll pay you.
You know what? Fine. I'll be over there in the next hour. Just leave the key under the mat.
That's what I thought.
Bye, bastard.
These kids gonna be the death of me. I gotta go to work.
Heaven, and daddy gone. Him and daddy gone, girl.
You lying.
I'm not lying. I'm gonna text Raymond.
Hey!
He said he coming. Girl, I can't wait till he get here.
For real?
I'm like, no. Y'all still gonna be like, no.
Hey, baby. Hey, how you doing?
Hey.
I'm going. Madea and Mary?
Yep, it's Mary. And Madea, thank you.
What are y'all doing here?
What do y'all put this waffle in for me? I need a waffle.
It's Wi-Fi, stupid.
I don't know what's wrong with these chairs nowadays. We was nothing like this growing up. Nothing like it.
That's what the hell I'm trying to damn say.
I was on Instagram in the bush, right? And I had to go on trending, right? And it's this challenge called Foreigner. So I wanted to go on Foreigner, right? And it was just, this little girl was just so exclusive. I was like, what the heck going on? These children just so crazy nowadays. She's just so damn crazy. Yeah, I don't know. The song went like,
Christian Dior, Dior, baby, I ain't normal. But dear, how about you just shut the hell up sometime? That's all you just talk. Just talk for no reason. Do you even know that you're talking sometimes? Half the time when you talk, I don't know what the hell you damn saying. Telepathies is coming out your damn lips.
You know what? I'd be glad when Caesar come back and take you to the damn forest because you look like something off the Planet of the Apes. Damn, shut up. Shut the hell up sometimes.
Mabel, what the hell do you got on? I just kept looking at you, staring at you out of my side of my eye. I'm like, what the hell did this heifer got on? Look like some damn Skittles threw up on you. What the hell do you got on?
Can you stop talking for once? Damn. I'd be glad when you die already.
Mary, how about you shut the hell up and get another damn wig?
That afro show is dry. Like, damn. I put a whole gallon of water and that afro would just suck it all the way up. Have you ever moisturized or washed it or anything? Damn, that wig just crying for help.
That damn wig Marshall, damn Martin Luther King and Malcolm X. Hell. Hell, what the hell? Hell, back. right, hell, damn. And look how she look like she's coming from damn Sunday damn church. Looking like a hoe after. Looking like a damn hoe on Sunday. Shaking over there, shaking like a damn salt shaker. It's called the aftershock.
Me, do you want to see Jesus, bitch?
I'm hungry enough to eat a whole cow. I didn't know the Lord was going to prepare one in front of my eyes. Shut the hell up. Over there looking like a damn cow. Moo.
How about you shut the hell up, Mr. Can't Get It Up? Let me tell you something, mate. You know Sister Sherling down on Baptist Church on New Bern? Let me tell you about it. Sister Sherling told me that back in the day, even when he was young, he still couldn't get it up. He was popping them Viagra pills like they was damn M&M's, and he still couldn't get it up. Now, how about that? Since I'm a cow, you can't get it up. Now, how about you pop one of them damn pills? How about that? Now, look who laughing now. Look who laughing now. It's me, the winner. Mary, you stupid. What you is?
The winner.
I'm the winner. I know that's right. We're going to get that insurance money.
The insurance money. Insurance money.
I know that's right, Mabel. I know that's right. So what we going to do about these kids? They talking about boys supposed to be coming over. So what we supposed to do about them? We got to come up with a plan or something.
Okay, look it. This the plan. We going to go to sleep and we going to catch the asses because Heaven, you know, me and Heaven like that. That's my granddaughter. Me and Heaven, she already told me what we're going to do. So when they come here, she going to come and tell us. That's what's going to happen.
What's the plan? What's the plan? Because I don't agree with all this. What's the plan?
Look here. Dude.
That's all you ever say is I'm a man. What else do you got on me?
I'm trying to tell you that what we're going to do, here's the plan. When they come here, we're going to attack their asses. I mean, we can't go to jail. They trespassed it. Who the hell told them they could come in? Them damn girls don't got no damn say so in this damn house.
You know what? I agree with that plan. I agree. I totally agree.
What time is it here? It's about time for them boys to get ready to get in place.
Yeah, I was wondering about that. I was wondering about that.
Look, it's what we're gonna do. Mary, you go in Jonathan's room. Me, I'm going in the guest room. Dude, I mean, Madea, you gonna stay right here on the couch. Cause you know, that's a beast right there. She can't nobody handle her.
I'm like, this is damn too much. I'm getting too old for this mess.
Yo, look at these girls, yo. They ready.
Hey, you slapped me for?
Because the boys are here.
Oh, go. Mabel, get your spot, girl. Get your spot. Mary. Come on. Get up. Come on. Get up. Come on, girl. Come on. They here.
So what y'all on?
It's whatever.
Why you acting so weird?
What you mean?
I don't know. So y'all trying to play 7 minutes of heaven?
Yeah.
Y'all want to play 7 minutes of get that ass?
Oh. No. The hell?
Get off my damn sister.
Oh. Is they dead?
She didn't look like it.
Y'all lost your damn mind. Y'all done lost your damn mind. I'm about to call y'all. Go on over and sit down. I don't know what the hell wrong with y'all kids nowadays. Y'all done lost your damn mind. I don't know what the hell around y'all damn kids have some damn boys in Jonathan's house. Y'all done lost your damn mind. Y'all done lost your damn mind to the third damn power. Do you not know boys want one thing? One thing that is pleasurement. That you gonna pleasure them? I wish the hell you would say yes. Come on, knock your damn teeth down your damn throat. Torn up your esophagus out your damn ass. What the hell wrong with y'all? Y'all about to make me mad. You're about to piss me off. Cause I'm gonna call Jonathan. I'm gonna call Jonathan ass and tell him everything what the hell happened. Cause I'm not gonna be involved with this kind of stuff right here. Cause I'm not the candidate. I'm not a candidate, but nothing for prison. What the hell wrong with y'all? Breaking down boys in this damn house.
That's right, man, because I don't know what the hell wrong with these damn kids nowadays. They're just so damn stupid nowadays.
Who the hell you calling stupid with that dry as we're going to talk to your head?
Who she talk to? You better plead the blood, Mabel. She don't know who the hell she thinks she talk to. I'll knock her damn teeth down her throat.
I'm talking to you, Cruella. Let me go hide the puppies for you.
Damn, she just called you Cruella. Hop the puppies, it's Cruella.
So what you want to do?
Don't walk up on me. I might be a Christian, but I can still go gospel gangsta on you. Cross that line if you want to.
Cross?
Damn.
Can't find my cigarettes no more.
I'm about to call mom and come get
you. No hell you ain't gonna wait today. I'm trying to get him.
Where they at?
Oh, here, there you go.
I can't believe it.
Jonathan, don't come in here yelling and screaming. I already talked to him. I do everything I can, everything in my will. I sacrifice, I provide. And after I told you specifically not to have boys, not to have parties, and you just don't care. You don't care about nothing what I do. I told you not to do it, and you do it. Well, I wonder if I tell you to do it, are you not going to do it? I don't understand. Like, help me understand. Now, Jonathan, I've been a woman all my life. You need to set this kind of example for your kids and for your nieces, okay? You're supposed to tell them how beautiful they is and how special they are so another man or another boy won't come in and tell them that what you're supposed to already know. They're supposed to already know that. You don't know. That's why they let their guard down. Do you tell them how special they is? No, you don't, because they said you don't.
When the hell did you become Maya Angelou, Steve Harvey, and Dr. Damn Phil?
Earl, shut the hell up. Shut the hell up. You always got something to say.
Mabel, shut the hell up sometime. I don't know what the hell you talking about. What you talking about?
Okay. You know what? I'll be glad when you shut the hell up. You know what? You look a little thirsty. Drink this a little bit. Drink this.
What it is? Is this for me? What is it? What is that?
Have you ever seen The Help? Yeah.
drink my piss.
You a damn liar. You better be playing with me. Maybe I ain't playing with you. Maybe I ain't playing with your ass.
Maybe you were just playing, right?
No, I won't play. You really drunk my piss in mouth. Now get the hell on. Your breath stink.
Please don't tell nobody.
I'm telling everybody down at the bingo hall.
Have you heard of the Foreigner Challenge?
I heard it before, but I never did it.
You down to do it?
I guess so.
Aye.
Look. What is that?
Music. Heaven! Let's go, my foot! Oh! Oh, damn! I just said don't slap me hard, bro. That shit hurt.
Jaden. I'm for real. He was in them 100 hallway classes. I think he had to wear a helmet or something. Something not wrong. Something not clicking when. Look at him. Retake it.
Set. Action.
Jonathan gone, girl. Jonathan gone.
He is?
Yes, he is. I'm
going to
text him.
For real?
Why the hell you standing up for?
Stay right there.
Retake.
Y'all trying to play 7 minutes of heaven?
Yeah.
Y'all want to play 7 minutes and get that ass whooped?